Good morning. Good morning. I'm going to take an exam by the beach. I love online classes. Take the exam by the beach. Cling, 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 cling. Beach music. I'm done with my exam. Now a time to chill. But I have another exam later at 4, so yesterday was really fun. We got here around 3 p.m. and then we ate sandwiches and smong. It was really nice. Everything was really nice. And then we ate dinner. Oh, so yummy. And then I drank a margarita. The thing that I was most excited for before coming here was for the food, and I'm really happy. I love food so much. And lately I've been more excited to eat out, go to places with good food, because I want to eat the food. So I'm really happy I'm here for the food and for the experience and everything. I'm so grateful. Oversized, long sleeved, has a cover up.
Other side. turkey.
Treba.
With my brother, because I feel so full with all the dinner I ate, so I need to move my body. I'm gonna go back to the room and we're gonna sleep early tonight.
I couldn't sleep last night, and I think it had something to do with the fact that I drank two coffees, which I regret. It's 8 a.m. and we scheduled the jet ski at 8 a.m. so they're all out. I'm just still here. Oh my gosh, I really tried to sleep. I could not. So I just chilled with my music and watched the sunrise. But I think at like 5, I fell asleep and I woke up at like 7:50. So I got 2 hours of sleep. But oh gosh, I still feel so. But it's fine. I'm still at the beach. I can't feel my no sleep symptoms because I'm at the beach. If I'm at home, I'm gonna be the sluggiest person ever. But I'm at the beach. Who's that? What's sluggy? I'm just gonna do my hair or my tines.
Thank you, ah.
Hi. Got back from jet skiing and swimming, and I feel so happy. Jet skiing was amazing. I let it go the fastest it could go, and I turned and circled around and zigzagged, and it was so amazing. I felt so free and excited. An amazing experience. I did get to try jet skiing before, like 2 times before, but I never tried it at that speed, so I feel very accomplished today. It's currently 10:18. My family's just chilling and taking a bath because we're supposed to go by 1 p.m. I'm just out here chilling.
enjoying the view and everything.
This trip has been amazing, thank you, Lord. Despite the fact that I couldn't sleep last night, it's still an amazing trip overall. Oh my gosh.
My skin feels so smooth.